Hey everyone, it's Stacey. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe. In today's video, I'll be sharing you guys my top 10 favourite Christian songs I've been loving recently. And yeah, so to switch things up a bit, I thought that it would be fun if I could get my brother in to show you guys his favourite song. So yeah, I'm not going to make this intro any longer, but let's just get straight into the video. The first song that I have for you guys is called Shoulders by For King and Country, and it's just like a really good song. Like, it just talks about how God carries us on his shoulders when we can't do things ourselves, and when we're weak he carries us, and it's just like a great song. So the next song that I have for you guys is You Still Do by Terry. I think she's like a new musician. I think she came like last year, but her songs are really good. It's just like one of those songs that when you listen to, like, you're like, I love this song. Well, at least that's how it was like for me. And yeah, it's about how God is still the same God, and he never changes. How he still does the same things as he did before. My next song is Beloved by Jordan Feliz, I think his name is pronounced, I don't know, but it's just about how like we're loved by God, and how like there's nothing that we can do to take God's love away from us, and how he just loves us regardless of anything that we could ever do. And I just love the lyrics of the song as well. It's just very like emotional. You are beloved. So my next song I have for you guys is Diamonds by Hawk Nelson, and obviously I had to do Diamonds from them because that's where I got my channel name from, if you didn't know. And I think I listened to a few of their songs. One of them is called like Drops in the Ocean. I also like that song, but yeah, that's how I got my channel name from, Diamonds Out of Dust, because the song was like he's making diamonds out of dust. So I was like, that's a good channel name. So yeah, in case you're wondering, that's how I got my channel name. And yeah, so it's just about how God uses us in when we don't think he can, and when we think, when we've like lost all hope, and that we're not, that God can't use us, but he still makes diamonds out of dust. He's making So the next song I have for you guys is When We Pray by Torrin Wells, and it's actually quite like an upbeat song, and it just talks about what happens when we pray, and like when strongholds break, and it just like talks about all that kind of stuff, and it's just like a really good song. And I really like Torrin Wells. I think one of his most popular songs is Hills and Valleys. I think like, yeah, that one is very popular. That one is quite slow, but my favourite one of him is When We Pray, because it just has a very good meaning behind that as well. All the world starts changing when the church starts praying. Strongholds start to break. Oh, when we pray. Prison walls start shaking at the sound of praising. Nothing stays the same. Oh, when we pray. Oh, oh. The next song I have for you guys is The Breakup Song by Francesca Battistelli. And no, it's not breaking up with somebody, it's breaking up with fear and just like leaving it behind and like leaving anxiety and all that kind of stuff behind. And it's just like a very good song. Fear you don't own. So the next song I have for you guys is Details by Sarah Reeves. And everyone in my family knows this, that I love Sarah Reeves and her music. And Details is particularly one of my favorites because it just talks about how God created us and like the small things, like he designed our fingerprint and he painted the skies and he chose the color of our eyes. That rhymes, okay. But yeah, so that's just, I just love the song about just how God chooses us and how he's just, how he designed us himself. And it's just like amazing. And yeah. And the next song is Over and Over Again by Riley Clemens. And I just love Riley Clemens songs. They're literally so good. And this song in particular is one of my favorites. The thing is, like, her new song she did like a few months ago, but it's about how God chooses us over and over again, even when we sin or we're unfaithful, that he still like wants a relationship with us and he still chooses to use us. My last song that I will be doing is All This Time by Brit Nicole. This is like one of my favorites of her. She doesn't do songs anymore, but she still like has her old songs that I listen to. And it's all about how like God was with us and walking with us like at the very beginning, and like the moments where we thought he wasn't there, he was like always there. And it's just one of my favorites of her. And I know my mum likes this song a lot. And yeah. I've done all of my 9 favorite songs, and I'm gonna give it over to my brother to just tell you guys his favorite song from his perspective. So yeah.
So my favorite song is The Cure by Unspoken, and I really like this one because the meaning behind the song is very true about how like people in this world are looking for something to satisfy them, but the only answer to their emptiness is Jesus. And it's quite an upbeat song, and that's why I like Unspoken, because their songs, most of their songs are all upbeat. And I listen to this one quite a lot, so it's currently my favourite.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the little bit at the end with my brother. And yeah, and talking about him, he also has his own YouTube channel called Made in His Image. And I'll probably just let him speak a little bit more about it himself.
Yeah, so I do have a YouTube channel called Made in His Image. Make sure you check that out. There'll be a link in the description down below. I upload faith-based content on there as well. And since it's the summer holidays, I'll upload a lot more since I've only got one video. So yeah, make sure you subscribe, check that out, and it'll mean a lot to me.
So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. And if you're not already subscribed, then please click the subscribe button down below, because that means the world to me. And also, I've made a playlist of all the songs that I mentioned, so you can check their songs out. And if there are any songs that you like yourself and that you've recently been listening to, then I would love to hear from it. And please comment down in the comments and I will get back to you. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and God bless and goodbye.